Breaking news now, a boil water order just issued for the entire city of Hallandale Beach. And this is a reason why. Chopper 4 is live over 630 Northwest 2nd Street, where a pipe burst at the city's water plant and has flooded the street. Repairs are currently underway. Again, a citywide boil water notice is in effect in Hallandale Beach until further notice. We do have a crew headed to the scene, and we'll bring you new information as we get it.